take a lot more than I ever could have came. You can settle down with him, but maybe you'll be happy. Yup!
Looking for true love.
Boxboro's here. I want to thank you guys for all coming to say hello to me in the other room, and we're going to wish you a pleasant, being here, and we're going to have a lot of fun here. I hope you guys are just hanging in and have a lot of fun. A good camaraderie with all my beautiful monkey people. All right, so it's a few songs. Somewhere back, way back in the 70s, probably early, Rolling Stone magazine, back when it was a relevant magazine, they coined Michael Nesmith's music some of the greatest music never heard. And that would be, speaking of course, of some of his solo works, the first national band who put out 3 smash records, but they didn't really get onto the radar too much until way later. Now they're sought after all over the world, of course. The next few songs are a real testament to Michael Nesmith's songwriting. The first one is called The Crippled Line, and we'd like to do that one for you right now.
Long time, the kind of girl you are, of a
things you kept inside that most girls couldn't bear. I've known you for a long time, but I've just begun to care. I've known of all the heartache, known of all the pain. I've seen you when the sun shines, and I've seen you when it rains. I've seen you make a look of love from just an icy stare. I've known you for a long time, and I've just begun to care.
Tell me as you stand there. down on me. I want to know just exactly what you see. As the sun goes down and the midnight shadows fall, I will think of you. Will you remember me at all? Tell me, do I see a tear? It fell from solid stone. I thought I was alone, just talking to the wall. As the sun goes down and the midnight shadows fall, I will think of you. Will you remember me at all? Tell me, do I see a tear? It fell from solid stone. I thought I was alone, just talking to the wall.
This afternoon, there was a Q&A with Bill, and he recited those words from memory. I was impressed. I was like, wow. And it was very, very emotional.
All right.
Thank you, Bill. Thank you.
Thank you
all.
So we do the last song of the first piece
of
Monkees.
That's one.
All right. This is Sorensen.
Nobody came.
smiles on dolls and vain on me. Yes, she's my sunny girlfriend and personality. She's got a book that tells about everybody's past. And she can make you slow while making your mind move fast. Yeah, she's my sunny girlfriend, and she's nameless.
Yeah.
close to what we had to say. One more time the faded dream, so saddened by the news, cannot be a part of me, but now it's part of you.
Driving south through Monterey.
as much as I do in this, like she's under.
Thank you.
doing hanging around? I should be on that train and gone. I should be riding on the train to San Antonio. What am I doing hanging around? Yeah, it's been a year or so, but I'd like to go back again. If I get the money, well, I'll ride that goddamn train. But I guess the chances come, but once again, I sure miss mine. Still, I can't help thinking when I hear some whistle cry. What am I doing hanging around? I should be on that train and gone. I should be riding on the train to San Antonio. What am I doing hanging around? I should be on that train and gone. I should be riding on the train to San Antonio. What am I doing hanging around?
Tom, you ain't left.
Cheer up, sleepy Jean.
Thank you, Andy. That's tough.
Thank you.